Well, it was a violent 2023 in the district following 8 separate shootings Saturday. One of those shootings turned deadly. Police say 18-year-old Dakota Evans was shot and killed along Florida Avenue around 6 a.m. Saturday. He was then taken to a nearby hospital where he died. Police are still searching for a suspect. Homa.